Guys, my name is Mohammed Shehzad, and today we are going to make another video regarding the information gathering in Kali Linux nmap tool. Nmap tool is also handy to get the information. You can get the what kind of operating system running in it and what kind of ports are open. Mostly it's it will scan the ports. It's good for scanning up ports, which ports are open there, and some other information. So let's go and start our video. Before that starting, if you are new on my channel, kindly do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified the upcoming videos. Okay, so let's go in our vCenter. As you know, we have a vCenter here and it's logged out, time off. Okay, it's okay. And we'll see if our Kali is still running. Okay, so Kali Linux is here, so I will log in. Okay, so we are logging with the Kali. So first thing, you have to come here, click here, and then come on information gathering, and you can find a nmap here. So this is the nmap tool, so we will go on that, and here you can see the nmap tool. So I will just make it a little bigger so you can see. Okay, this is nmap. So there is some example scanning ways, so you can use that and you can do it. So let's do and start scanning with the nmap. Mostly it's like people use it when they're gonna scan the open ports on the target system. So okay, so we will type nmap, and then you can just give a IP address for the target. Like for example, I'm gonna target to my one router, like a switch, layer 3 switch. So IP is 100.1. so let's see, it's gonna check and start, and will return with the vendor name and then with the information of the open ports. So there is other ways also you can check. So see, nmap scan report is here for this target. Host is up, and 998 closed ports, which are not shown here, because and open ports are, one SSH is open and HTTPS is also open on this. So let's go and do it to my domain controller. It's 102.100.102. We'll we will get some more open ports, because domain controller have some ports like DNS and other. So see, it's showing that starting this scanning report for this one, it got the host name also, dc.homelab.local, and the IP address which we gave already, and host is up, and 98 ports are closed, which is not shown, and open ports is here, domain controller, the DNS port, domain controller, Kerberos, another ports, NetScan ports, LDAP, and its operating system is Microsoft, and then some other ports. So all the open ports are here. So it's very good and handy tool to scan the port. Another way you can do a fast scanning, right now if I'm using this one, like nmap space 192.168, so I can put a filter like fast scanning. So I can do it here, minus F, capital F. So you can do a fast. So it will give a fast scanning, the all not in the deep. If you see here in my old without filter, you can see we have more ports, and it's went to detail, all the ports, is list is bigger. But if you come with the filter with the fast, so these are, which is very important and open to take a look. So it will bring nmap will bring that ports only. So see, here is very less. So this is also for fast scan, if you don't care about the other deep ports, which is not important. So that's the both way, two way, use a filter or without filter. Another way, we want to see the operating system, like what operating system is running on that. So we can put another filter instead of F, we can use O and capital O, enter. So nmap will bring the operating system information regarding to that, and it's saying network discovery. And we will see Microsoft R2000 server and R2 server. These are the updates installed, and this is the network hop distances too. So you can use that to get the information regarding the operating systems. So let's see and do another one. So second, another useful is you want to see the port or open ports, and as well as you want to see if the client is really up and running. So you can do SN command. So it will do ping also to check the target is alive or not, and then it will give the information. So SN, and this one I will click. So see, scanning and send a one hop is up and host is up, and this is the host and this is the IP address, and it's running with this one. With the scan is checked and get you the information that a host is up and running. Another you can do without ping, that is we use capital P N. So it will bring the ports, and it will also scan the, you know, host is up, and it is also will give you a same information but with including the ports. So this is also handy tool for nmap to get their ports and other things. So we can do without scanning, fast scanning, or without scan like this, just enter nmap. Get the information fast, and without fast, if you want to give information with the F, enter. See, so short list. So this is the nmap tool. There is some other commands, and this one is useful, which I showed you here. Mostly it's, people use it nmap for port scannings, and then get the information about the system and operating system. So like our, if you go here in our router, I was scanning the system. Let's go and scan my laptop. And the IP address is 100.100.100. My laptop. And it's saying that, we have to give capital O. Let's see if it is reachable to my laptop, and it will show us some other information regarding my laptop operating system. Getting information. Okay, see here. So it's getting that nmap report for this. Host is up and running, shown ports is this, and open ports are this, and the MAC address is also this, and the vendor is Dell, and the operating system is, like, it didn't get the operating system, but the information about the operating system, but it's give up fingerprints for the TCP. So this one is also handy, you can use it. It's not 100% accurate, but you can use it to get the gather the information for that. So this was the video regarding our nmap. So hopefully you like it. If you like it, kindly click the like button. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.